Welcome to the vlog.
Welcome to James Life.
Shake that.
The whole life of James.
Okay, like, Kara is honestly, like, she is, like, she's in a different mood, honestly. She's down the stairs, like, cleaning up. Like, I never thought she would have been doing that before. Like, she's actually, like, proper tidying up. She's, like, folding everything. I just walked in and she's like, oh my goodness. I'm like, okay. And I think she needs to come to the marry him, actually. Yes, I think she does. She's been caught. Ta-da-da. She's actually not tidying this now. She was tidying, like, a second ago. I caught her tidying, folding the thingies. Okay, so I just actually had a bath. I was supposed to go out at 12:30. I was supposed to be meeting Amy at 12:30. It's now 20 minutes to 2 and I'm still not even out yet. I'm just having my lunch. I'm just going to have this now. Okay, I actually made the effort to get in my house and I'm honestly freezing. I need to get changed. We're trying to film this video for Amy's channel and honestly it is not working. Well, it's freezing. Our Swagway needs charged too, so we're going to go and charge our Swagway and then we're going to continue and I'm going to get changed in the meantime because I'm honestly, it says it's 4 degrees is it? It's 12 degrees and I'm honestly so cold. I need another thing to be put, so she's going really slow and oh no, the wind's back, oh no. Okay, so I put my hat on, I don't think it's going to help me but anyway, and then I put this jumper on and then I thought okay, I put my jumper on, put my jacket on, I could not find my jacket so yeah, I'm just gonna, don't think it's gonna actually save me anymore. But I'm thinking putting a body warmer on, but that's a bit too much. Oh my goodness, I don't actually know if that helped, like, at all. Honestly, it's so cold outside, my eyes are watering, and it's not really healthy for you, but I'm talking rubbish. So we're gonna get some heat up in the cafe, because we're just sitting at the pool. Apparently it's supposed to be heated. It's not really. It's like freezing. Is there anywhere I could put this? It's like actually good. Oh, are you guys fitting in? I was just to like go like this.
Oh, it's milk.
Oh, yeah. It's milk. Okay, so we've ended up bacon.
Brownies.
Like I've jumped
do you
from.
Like brownies?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, she did a job for the
thing. We ended up being at the cafe and then we've jumped straight over here. So. Yeah, this is where we're at. We're at the melting stage. We might be here for a while.
The longest part.
Oh my goodness.
I'm just trying to like break the butter so it melts quicker. Oh, it's working, James. It's going quite fast actually.
Oh, you can smell it.
I know, it smells good.
This is like smelling.
Oh, smelling good and looking good.
I know.
Keep going, James. Keep
the butter is still thick. Like,
I know, like, it's just like big chunks, but
chocolate.
If it's just wee chunks, it's fine because, like, we can just add, like, we can keep using it because it'll melt when it's cooked.
It looks like we're making chicken curry with chocolate.
Oh, it doesn't.
This looks like chicken. That looks honestly so good. It just looks like. It looks great. Right.
James is trying to catch it. Smash a bit harder. Keep going. Okay, now.
Oh, no.
Okay.
So I need to.
It's fine, just tip it upside down and catch it in your hands.
Oh.
Okay, now let the yolk slide for your hand, like, finger. Keep going, keep going. Okay,
that's
now
so
put
funny.
It in there. Put the eggshell on the back. You can let go of the yolk. But, okay, where's the.
Oh my goodness. Actually, it's really watery.
I know,
is it supposed to be that?
I'm saying it's supposed to be
that. No. Oh wait, I've not recorded yours. Okay, there we go. Go, go. I'm just filming this thing for Amy this night, and then she's just like there. Don't know if you've seen her because I'm trying to busy concentrate, like trying to make this good for her. We're just waiting on our brownies to like. We're just waiting on our brownies to like. To like work. So the thing was, they were so watery, which makes it like okay, they might not work. They might be disgusting. So we're in like a. Time zone here. She's honestly like speeding and I'm like trying to catch up with her and she's going so fast I can hardly catch up with her. I am freezing. My eyes are honestly watering because it is so windy and it's so Oh my goodness, she's going so fast as well. I'm like concentrating. Oh. I almost just fell. I went over. I wish I was filming at the time because honestly, I just went down a bump and I was like, oh my goodness.
I've never done this for ages and my feet are not in the right position right now for going down this hill.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? I'm just like nice and steady.
And we're down.
I've actually just noticed this scarf is not right, so I'm gonna just like take this like this.
So I'm down the stairs.
No, you just get it. Okay, you stand in like the fourth stair, fifth stair.
It's a wrap, well done guys, yeah!
Okay, wait a minute, I'm ready now. Wait, no, 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 wait, wait, there we go.
Ready?
Yeah.
Hello there, welcome to guest services or reception, what's your name? Sure. Yeah, great name. And where are you heading off to?
The gym.
Where are we going? Left.
We're going left
and get that shot.
Okay, oh! Am I going to make it?
That noise is not so
good. So weird. I know, it feels so weird. We're just like chilling. Oh my goodness. Hopefully no one's up here. Oh no, I won't be able to get
someone off. Someone came up to ground.
Yeah. I can. Okay, off you go.
If I could walk on water. That was like a fail. Wait, so we'll go back, check the brownies, and then we'll come back and take another one.
If the sun's still there. Oh my god, it should be.
Oh my goodness. So the brownies are actually supposed to be ready in like a minute or something now, so we need to like run, get them, and come back here. Hopefully the sun is still here. And we'll come back and take another shot if it's still here. If it's not here, we'll not take another shot. It'll just have to be a rubbish time lapse that's going to be in this vlog. Okay.
We have 2 minutes, so...
I know, we need to go.
No, we have 3 minutes.
Okay.
Okay, me and Amy are having a race. I don't actually know who's winning. She is going a quicker way, I think, but I'm going like a longer way, but she has to go off and on things, so... so windy. We'll see who's going to win. And I think she's won. Look at her.
Oh my god.
That looks like soot. It's actually quite good, but it's so hot, we need to run.
Okay, let's get this time lapse. It is so windy, we're like literally running to get it. I think it's going to be set in like in 2 minutes, so we better hurry. It doesn't actually look, it's going to be set in 2 minutes, but I'm running. I'm getting it before Amy. He was like, James, I'm not holding my
feet. Like, you know how it looks like it was really sizzling, like the burning me was like, it looked like liquid.
Like somebody put too much butter.
Well, I put too much butter on it, apparently. Oh no.
If I could walk on water, I'd still drown in you. And if I would turn $3, no, I get tired.
And it is now away. To be honest with you, you would not even notice. We were like, we were talking and we checked on it and it just went down. And then we looked at it like a minute and then you seen half of it and I was like, where does this one actually go? Because it's hard to explain. Can you even see it? Like, you would never even notice it was there.
Don't we have good plans for today?
Okay, so we're going to spice things up in this vlog because I can already tell a bit like downhill, so we're going to bring it uphill. I've actually wanted to do this for quite a while and I don't know if Amy has, to be honest with you, I don't know if she has. But we're going to try. So in our compound there's two parts, like two phases, like phase one and phase two. I'm in phase one and phase two is still under construction. And we're going to try and see if we can try and get into more of the construction side. That in the side that we can kind of go to, because we really want to just see if what's actually happening. Like, there's a way we can get in, because we know like there's a door that you can get in. So we'll see. Oh wait, what one are you talking about? Are you talking about second two?
Second two and.
Oh. Okay. So Andrew having another one where we're going to try and come in here, and here late. So we've opened this door. So. It's like slightly open, but you would not notice it's open. So with the that, hopefully no one double checks, like, because we can get in here during the night, so we can just go through the gym up here, and then that's basically us in. It's quite simple, unless they actually lock it. I want to check how the brownies are, I forgot about them. Okay, I'm going to go and see. I don't actually know what Amy meant, she just disappeared. Oh, there she is.
And then we gonna go in the rec centre, and then we gonna go...
Second... No, this is the rec
centre. Into this rec centre. We're gonna go in both rec centres tonight when we're not supposed to, so... Let's do this, people!
Yeah, but we're gonna have some dinner. I think...
I'm gonna have to try a brownie.
What?
I'm gonna have to try a brownie.
Oh, you have to try a brownie? I've actually said that.
Sorry.
So I'm muddling up what I'm saying. So we're having dinner. Amy's having a restaurant and I'm having the restaurant, so it's kind of good. So then we can come here and have it. And we're going to edit a video in the meantime when we do it. And Amy needs to film a video that we've been filming at the start of the day. She's still continuing that from this now. So, and my phone's been on 1% since we left to do the first sunset. It's still on 1%. Like, imagine it's on unsaves. That would be weird. Okay, Amy's video is almost complete. Completed. Honestly, this hair is honestly driving me crazy. Oh, the lights are out. That doesn't look good. Sorry, I just had a moment there. Okay, wait, I can't play record. Oh, there we go. Oh my goodness, this is so funny.
It's actually really creepy. Yeah, putting a picture of me on Instagram without my permission, eh?
So me and Amy have been having like the funniest chats. Like, she put it on her vlog, I think. If she put it on her vlog, she recorded it anyway. And like the serious, like the funniest chats. While we're having our dinner, I forgot to vlog it.
I just got crap. Oh.
Oh.
Crap. Oh.
Yeah, so I think my vlog is really bad actually. I need to. Amy's is much better.
I can make your vlog better, eh? iTunes.
Amy. Oh, what can I do?
What'd you say?
Nothing.
After, when we go like to the place.
The place.
And we do the thing.
The thing.
Then your vlog will be like. And then no worries.
Okay, so I've decided, like, I had a vlog to edit and then it ended up not working out because it was really bad and I feel like I wanted to quit YouTube and then, okay, and I have to record this thing for Amy, so...
So he'll talk to you in a minute, people, yeah. Don't worry.
Oh no, you should record that part.
Oh, sorry.
So I could be like, Buffy, Buffy,
and then it could be like, do you know the tune, right? And then it could be like,
use it as a light, oh my god, it's broken.
Oh. Oh, that's a good idea. So what we're doing is we need to charge our phones. In the meantime, what we're going to do is we're going to try and do some investigations off camera to see. Our segways are still here.
Also,
forgot about that. Okay, so we're still in the decision of doing this. So we're just going to go in the house first to see if we can actually. Me and Amy are still in the decision. Are you actually doing this? So we said we'll come in the house. She's got the window is open. I'll come to have a look. See what it's like. I love the kitchen in this house. It's honestly, it is so nice. Oh, Oh. Yeah, look, there's lots of cracks on the walls, and look, that is really bad. Like, it doesn't even look safe to even walk through the house. Because we would have to walk through the house.
We would have to walk outside.
This is like our house. This is like my house. We should have like a den. Den. Oh my goodness. So we're...
There's a bit down there.
I really want to do it, but it's really risky. Where's that security? And there's security cameras everywhere. Like, this compound is like full of security cameras.
What should you do?
Let's go inside first because there's no security cameras.
Yeah.
So let's give you a lovely house tour of the second two houses. Like, you walk in the house.
So we walk in the house, there's tiles, which is different colours, and then you walk in and it's like this. And the stairs look, I love that better than ours. Oh, she's ready. Then you go in here and you've got the toilet like this. You go in here and then you've got the kitchen like this. Look how much nicer this looks. I'm really liking this. We've already looked in the houses, by the way. So like, you've got this. You walk in and you've got this big bit here. Oh my goodness. Oh, I like that. Oh, I love this.
These.
And you've got... That's a much better...
Shoes could easily fit in there,
yeah.
Oh,
you're
like...
I really like it so much.
Okay,
final brownie.
This is the final. Oh, it looks like a brick.
Aye, brownies are supposed to be crispy.
They are the ones I made last night.
Okay, so I'm on GoPro now, and what we're doing is we've got a motivator to motivate us. We've got Ellie to motivate us to actually do this. How's it going to work out? Like, the negative, like, you've got some positive thoughts in one part and the negative thoughts are just over the top. Here's the person. Where the indoor pool might be.
That's never going to be finished.
There's nowhere we can go. So far, like, we did it, but yeah. Okay.
Oh, Wait, go.
Look how unsafe it looks. Oh, okay. Yeah, we're not going to go any further. That bit looks like it's going to be quite cool up
there.
That's
the pool up there, that's definitely
doing
really well.
Like, is there any
that
way that
I can... That pool would have been, like, on the bottom.
Amy. Okay, we're going to try again. We're going to see if it's you. I don't know what Ellie wants to come and see.
What
she wants to see something.
Well, why don't we walk to another side? Because that's like an entrance.
Never be going back in the, again. What is it? Bath. A bath. Good high five. So it's 11 o'clock and I really want to get to my bed, so I just got in like 5 minutes ago. It's now 11 o'clock, so yeah, I really just want to go to bed because I've had a busy day. I've had a really busy day. I've done so much and I just wanted to talk to you for a second about when we went to sack into, like, in the kind of constructional area, that we never did anything wrong. Like, okay, so we never touched anything. Like, it was really dangerous, so I would have never touched, I would have never walked on anything, I would have never went in any of the buildings that were getting all done. We just basically went and looked, and then we went back, but we ran back. Like, we made it look like it was scary, but it wasn't scary. Well, it was scary, but we made it look like stuff was happening. Like, so, and we were really bored, like, at night, so we were just thinking, why do we not just go over there and just see what it's like, because it's been taking forever to actually get done. So we're thinking, okay, let's just, like, go over, see what it's like, and then just look at it. We never actually walked anywhere, we just basically went around the corner where you actually seen, and that's all we really went. Like, we never went anywhere else. There was nowhere else we can actually go. Well, there was, like, we were never going to go in the rec centre that's getting done, because obviously that's going to be really dangerous, because it is getting done up and something can seriously happen, like get injured or something, and there'll be no one really there to help us. So whenever we went into safety concerns, like me and Amy were really stressed out about we're going to do it or not, because there's safety concerns that something could happen because it's not safe. But overall, the streets are really wide, so it's not like the streets were empty as well, so it's just constructional wise on the rec centre that was really dangerous. So we never even went near it, we just, like, we never touched it, we never walked on it, like, okay. So other than that, today was really fun. That was fun too, because we got to see what it was like at the back, and it looks like it's going to look really good once it's finished. Like there was a circle bit, and it looks like it's going to be really nice, I think, when it's finished. So hopefully I'm still here when it is finished. By this rate, I don't think I would be here because it's taken forever to actually get built. But anyway, thank you so much for watching this vlog, and yeah, I'll see you later. Yeah, see you next week. Remember, every Friday I vlog, and yeah, remember, bye.